Today is November 2nd. We have less than 2 months to buckle down and set ourselves up for the best year yet next year. Get our goals, achieve the goals that we set ourselves in 2023 to better ourselves for 2024 and to get ahead of the game. Most importantly, get ahead of the game. Now it's the time to work. Now that it's becoming autumn winter season, it's not the time for you to slow down. This is the time where you work. This is the time where you hustle. You are gonna be one of those people who get ahead of the game, make more progress than those people ever will. Hi guys, my name is Mariam. I am just a girl who likes to talk about self-development, self-improvement, and all stuff lifestyle and beauty. I also have a personality and I'm also funny, so if you want to subscribe, I say go press that subscribe button and let's get into the video. I know if you're watching this video and you're on self-development, you probably have a 2023 vision board, like my one up there. Even if you don't have a 2023 vision board, you probably have some goals that you wanted to achieve this year. I want you to look down whatever you wrote them, think in your mind, what are some goals I wanted to achieve this year? Have you achieved them? If not, why have you not achieved them? And can you still achieve them in the next 2 months? Now, if your goal was to make 10k a month and you don't make any money yet, you may not be start making 10k a month by December, but what steps can you take? Because obviously clearly you haven't taken the steps to get your 10k a month if you're not making your 10k a month. So start thinking about how can you start making money in the next 2 months so you can start making your 10k a month next year. Now if you didn't achieve your goals that you want to achieve in 2023, now you're thinking, okay, you're planning on how you achieve them next year, or you're starting the goals that you thought you achieved. For example, me, I wanted to grow my TikTok, I wanted to grow my YouTube. I was very inconsistent on YouTube, inconsistent on TikTok, but now I'm getting back into my consistent mode, and that's how I'm going to start off 2024 to achieve my subscriber goals and my follower goals. Get what I mean? You need to look back on your vision board and see what you can achieve, still try to achieve it. For example, if you want to start going to the gym, you have this month and next month to start going to the gym. So you can say, in 2023, I started going to the gym. I want you guys to tick off at least three things off your goals of 2023. Next, what everybody's calming down, everybody's snuggling up in their beds, not going out. Oh, I'm too cold, I can't be asked. You are going to grind. You are going to work. This is a time where if your grades are so bad, this is when you grind and get your grades up. If you know last year academically was poor for you, this is a time you're going to grind and get your academics up. If you know that socially you're bad, this is a time you're going to sit in yourself and think about your own social skills. So next year when it's out, summer already is popping, the social skills because you learned them last year. You start thinking about your new goals for next year. You don't have to make a vision board yet. I would say make a vision board like late December so it's like fresh. Why would I use a vision board that I made in November? But start making a Pinterest board. Like I have a, let me show you guys my Pinterest board. So guys, go follow my Pinterest and put it over there. This is my 2023 vision board. Making money was something I wanted to do. So these are all the things that are on my 2023 vision board. And like, I don't really like make a new vision board every year. I'll just turn this vision board into a 2024 vision board. But just start thinking about it. Start planning towards the new year, because planning is what sets you off for success. The person who makes their meals the night before, the person who sets out their gym clothes the night before is a person who gets up and goes. The person just wakes up in the morning and is like, oh, I can't be asked. It's so long to go pick up my gym clothes. Oh, it's so long to be able to go pick up your food. Set yourself up for success. Give yourself a little lifting platform and make your future self thank you. Like, oh my God, you made this so much more easier for myself. Now I can do this. For example, let's say you wanted to, like I said, start going to the gym or working out. Lay out your mat before. And this is from the book, Atomic Habits, that when you make things easier for you to see, you're more inclined to do them. For example, if you had a treadmill and it's in your shed, because you don't see every single day, of course you're not going to run your treadmill, but if you literally had a treadmill in front of you every single day, you would be more inclined to do growing your treadmill. So make things easier for you to see so that it's more easier. With me, every time I go to the gym, I always set my gym clothes the night before, so I can't just wake up and be like, oh, I can't be asked. It's literally right in front of me, so I have to go to the gym. Okay, now I want you to go on a mental detox. All the content, everything you consume into your body, whether it's food, whether content, whether it's people that you hear talking to you, anything that goes inside your body, sight, sense, taste, in your ears, I want it to be things that your future self would do. For example, I want you to eat the type of foods that your future self would. I want you to start looking at your life the way your future self would. I want you to start listening to motivational things, you know, become the person that you want to be. And this is manifestation. It's not always about, you know, writing down, oh, I'm so rich. Manifestation is becoming the person that you want to be now. It's not waiting till, oh, I make the money. It's not, oh, waiting until this and that. You need to act as if you have the money now. Because the reason why you're not getting the things that you want to get, because you are not ready for it. You're not the person you need to be to be able to attain these things. I've said this in a video before that. If you want to start making 10k a month, how are your money habits? Do you save your money or do you just spend it recklessly? Of course you're not going to be making 10k a month if your money habits are bad. You're not the person you need to be able to hold that type of money yet. So when you start becoming a person where you can hold this type of money, when you can hold down the job, where you can hold down a relationship, I'm actually speaking to myself right now, guys. I'm actually speaking to myself. I'm not perfect, but I know what I need to do. And I make these videos to keep you and myself accountable. You need to become the person where you're able to hold this money. You're able to sustain the relationship. You're able to sustain these friendships. Obviously, they're going to come to you because you're not the person that's ready for it. It's like God is not going to be like, I'm going to give you these people just so you can wreck it. No, I'm going to give you these things so you can nurture it. Once you're the person that wants to become, so you want to nurture these things, I'll give them to you. So become the person you need to become. If you're on social media, because I know a lot of us are, make sure you're watching self-development, self-improvement, self, you know, like motivational TikTok. You're watching days in the life of people that you want to network with. You're watching gym videos, you know, you're watching beauty videos if you want to get into the beauty career. Don't always rely on motivation. Motivation is not going to get you anywhere, but discipline is what's going to. I don't feel like waking up and going to the gym, but then I just think about the future. I'm just like, future Ryan will really thank me for having discipline. I didn't want to do something, but I did it regardless of feelings. Your feelings can ruin your life. Don't do things based off emotion. Just do them as drive. No thoughts, head empty, just action. I just want you guys to take that as your motto. No thoughts, no feelings, just actions. And trust me, your life will change. Any type of media, any type of content that doesn't align with your future self, not interested. TikTok, not interested. Instagram, not interested. Block, 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 block. Unfollow, 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 unfollow. Start today. After you watch this video, I want you to go take an actionable step. Your homework after this video is to write a list of goals that you want to do and how you can achieve them. That's your homework after this video. Start today, because tomorrow is not promised. You can get into a, God forbid, you could get into a car accident tomorrow and you're saying, oh, I want to go to the gym tomorrow. Well, you can't flip and go now because your legs are broken. Start today, because tomorrow is not promised. Don't procrastinate. Your brain is your biggest enemy. And I'm not gonna get all like religious and stuff, like if you believe like the devil and like spirits and stuff, but they are your enemy. They are trying to stop you from your God-given plan, your destiny, your purpose. They're trying to stop you from that. So all this talk in your head being like, oh, I just can't be asked, and you listen to that. Don't listen to negative energies. Don't listen to any negative thoughts, any negative things are telling you, oh, I don't think I can make it. No, you can. Why can't you tell me why you cannot? And any reason you tell me why you cannot is invalid. There's people who've been in worse situations than you, and they are way better than you. And they did it in less time. All the time that you spent procrastinating, all the time that you to yourself, I can't do this, I can't do that. They did no thoughts, just action, and they went 10 times more ahead of you, and you started before them, and they were way ahead of you. So what's your excuse going to be? People who have less money than you, people who have no family, they're homeless, but they still did better than you. What's your excuse? Oh, I have social anxiety. There's people who've had many mental illnesses and they're still thriving. They don't let other outside factors take them away from their destiny. They don't let negative energy, negative thoughts stop them. No thoughts, just action. When you start fighting your inner head that's telling you you can't, the quieter the voice becomes. Let me use myself as an example. Self-deprecation was my best friend. I used to love self-deprecating myself. As soon as I started making the switch, and I was like 100% self-deprecation, 0% self-love. As soon as I started adding more self-love, the self-deprecation went down. Voice in my head telling myself that, oh, you're ugly, started going down. It went quieter. But the more, because I wasn't feeding into those thoughts, I just ignored them. But the more you feed into these thoughts, the stronger they become. The more you feed into self-love, the stronger that it becomes. Time does not wait for anybody. Time doesn't wait. Like I said, the time that you spent procrastinating, planning, you know, in your head about all these actions, someone's already gone ahead of you. These past 5 years, you were dreaming, daydreaming about, oh, I'm going to be a millionaire. You could have had half of that by now. Next 5 years, been a millionaire. But no, you want to sit down in your bed, cry about how the whole entire world is against you and nothing works out for you. Clearly, snot, get on your Zoom. Get on your Zoom. Time is the biggest asset. Never have more time than you do now. And you may say that, oh, I don't have time. It's not that you don't have time, it's because you're not planning your time effectively. You are not making time for it. If you had a really, really busy schedule tomorrow and someone told you, I'm gonna give you £1 million tomorrow, I can only give it to you tomorrow, you have to meet me or you're not getting this money. You will make time. You will go and get that money because it's important to you. You have the time. If your future, if you don't want to end up like everybody else and you want to be special, you want to have a good life for yourself, if it's that important to you, you'll make time for it. If it's not important to you, you'll make time for it. I hate studying. I absolutely hate studying. But because my future and my education and being on top of my game is important to me, I will do study regardless. I'm not going to say I don't have time for it. But because it's important to me, I will have to do it. No thoughts, just actions. So that's all I have for this video. I will be making a lot more self-improvement, self-development videos as the time goes on, because coming up to the new year, that's when we start planning for like next year, you know, self-improvement stuff. So if you got to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Encourage me so I can be consistent, but I'll still try and be consistent regardless. But thank you guys if you made it to the end of this video. I want you to take your actionable step, do your homework, go into your notes, whatever, write down a list of goals you want to achieve by the end of this year and next year, and how the steps you can take to attain that thing. And yeah, I love you so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.